breaking news to tell you about right now. Sheriff's deputies are looking for a fugitive from Tennessee after an overnight traffic stop. It started around 1 o'clock this morning near the Norwood Lateral on I-71.
And seeing the helicopter there that was used overnight trying to find the suspect, Andrew Setter's live along 71 right now, keeping track of what's been happening. Andrew.
Well, Todd, we had a search helicopter out. We had search dogs as well. From where I'm standing right near I-71 and the Ridge Road exit, there were about a dozen cruisers all within sight of this location this morning, all looking out for this suspect. That man, we have just received new information, 25-year-old Terrence Brown. Take a look at him. He is still on the loose in this area. This is information from a Tennessee fugitive website. We know he is wanted for murder out of Tennessee. We also know he is wanted for robbery and assault. He is still on the run this morning. Police pulled over a car in this area around 1:30 this morning. Three men were inside. Two were grabbed by police. A third took off on foot. Police tried to cut off any path of escape for that third man. There were a lot of cruisers out in this area, all keeping an eye on any paths he might try to take to cross the road and get away from the search area. Agencies all over Hamilton County are now searching for 25-year-old Terrence Brown, because that information has been passed out to police agencies. And there was a massive response here. Even though he is wanted for murder in Tennessee, police believe he does have ties to this area, having lived a couple years ago in College Hill. So watch out for Terrence Brown this morning. Reporting live from Oakley, Andrew Setters, WLWT News 5.